My name's Kelvin.
My name is Andrew.
My name's Mandy.
One day, as we passed by a Gozashi stage on the roadside, the performance there was spectacular, but there were only few people watching. There was a weird thing. Where were all the audience?
Recently, we saw a musical movie called La La Land. We found it really interesting. It reminded us of its counterpart in Taiwan, Taiwanese opera. However, the truth is Taiwanese opera's diminishing in popularity, and we worry about its future. After we did some intensive research, we saw the beauty in it. Therefore, we decided to help make it better.
For our methodology, first, we made a comparison between Western musicals and Taiwanese opera. Second, we made a questionnaire, interviewed with the professionals, collect all the data and make analysis to support our research.
The beauty of Taiwanese opera is vividly found in the actor's costume, makeup, tones, instrument, and story. Drama figure is also the performance of beauty. The actors must practice each movement, including hands, eyes, bodies, and footsteps over time so that they can perform on stage precisely, elegantly, and neatly. With all these beauties blended with the good features of Western musicals, Taiwanese opera is definitely worth reviving and promoting.
With the decline of Taiwanese opera, the government should pay more attention so our culture can flourish. For example, the government can increase funding and advertising by regularly subsidizing the operas, so more are performed. Moreover, the government can award playwrights to expand more famous works.
Establish new immigrant associations and communities. Teach new immigrants to sing Gozaixi, and hold Gozaixi singing competitions with attractive prizes. Arrange them to watch Gozaixi, and encourage them to attend actor selections. Through these measures, new immigrants can truly experience the beauty of Taiwanese opera. Cultural exchange can be hereby boosted.
Schools can integrate Taiwanese opera into local education or use operas to teach tone poetry.
From our research, we found that people nowadays like different things. We can't make people happy, but we can satisfy what most people like while keeping its traditions. It is worth trying to save a part of our culture. After all, passing on our culture to future generations is an obligation of every Taiwanese citizen. Thank you.